broke that promise. Everyone heard that promise, and here we are fighting for healthcare, hoping that the Senate will listen to us and protect healthcare in this country.
You have, sir.